88% of Jones County voters approved the continuation of the ESPLOST today. The school district says funds generated by the ESPLOST will be used to renovate Dames-Ferry-Elementary School and greenhouses at Clifton-Ridge and Gray Station Middle Schools, and they'll add additional classroom and lab space for Jones County High School. The 1% sales tax will also raise money for acquiring a new library and JROTC facility and air rifle range.